Honorable Tony Upalji, President OGTC, Shri Keshav Saab, my friends sitting on the dais, friends, ladies and gentlemen. It really gives me a great pleasure to be here associated with OGTC conference. I'm so lucky that Keshav Saab always remembers me every year. Well, at the outset, I'd like to convey my sincere thanks to OGTC to provide me an opportunity to chair this very important session. I'd like to compliment OGTC for the excellent work done for the promotion of the skill development and enhancing competitiveness in the trade of the garment exports by organizing such an important and international conferences on important subjects from time to time. As you know, OGTC has been doing a commendable job of meeting the needs of the garment industry as well as the apparel textile industry from time to time, and has also rightly earned recognition for its role as a catalyst. The present conference of apparel home textiles has a focus and a theme which is called creative thinking, which is what is a need of the hour today. OGTC has really lined up a number of eminent speakers who would make presentations, and I'm sure that their creative thinking will be stimulating and thought-provoking. I'm confident that the interaction and the exchange of views with the distinguished speakers of this session, including Mr. Vijay Mathur, Mr. Mark Astley, Dr. Rajesh Beda, and Vivek Pandey, will go a long way in promoting the apparel exports. All the four speakers need no introduction, as they are all well known to the industry. Mr. Vijay Mathur, who is the Acting Secretary General of the AEPC, he will make a presentation on the need for the skill development, skill drivers, as drivers are not equal. If there is a single word which defines victory and acceptance in the world of fashion industry, it is quality. In any industry, more so in the garments, quality control is practiced from time right from the start, from sourcing raw material to the finished product. Product quality has been of the prime concern to both buyers as well as the sellers in order to achieve increasing consumer satisfaction and to safeguard their reputation in the growing apparel market. It will be very interesting to listen to Mr. Mark Astley, our eminent speaker, who has really an experience. He's from UK, who's making a useful presentation on the quality focus can lead to robust marketing. Mr. Astley is the general manager, headlines Tesco International, has over 20 years of experience in home furnishing, production and sourcing. He's also been with IKEA on the purchasing division also, 6 years in the UK and, you know, a couple of years in Central and Eastern Europe. Like competitiveness, as I've told you, is the key to the survival of the present day scenario. Who could be better than Dr. Rajesh Beda, the principal and CEO of RBC, who will now speak on competitiveness enhancement strategy, manufacturing for paralleled market growth. Dr. Rajesh Beda is the managing director of Rajesh Beda Consulting, which is called, in short words, RBC, a management consulting which specializes in competitiveness in the fashion industry. Dr. Beda has a long experience. He has been associated with the NIFT the last 15 years when he started his career. And after that, he started his own consultancy. Like India, as we know it, that India, like Mr. Keshav just now mentioned, that last year was not a very good year. But this year, for the last 4 or 5 months, we've been growing with the average 15 to 16% in dollar terms and around 20 to 24% in the rupee terms. And the order books of the exporters are really good because of weakening of rupee. But anyhow, the rupee is again playing its own role. It's playing up and down. Well, still, because of the competitiveness, I'm sure the country is going to do much better than what we did last year. So now I'll give it to the speakers, first of all, I'll request Mr. Vijay Mathur to just give the presentation. Thank you very much, dear.